another point to you. A tangled nest of knots, I confess, but the intent was there. I swear he set our sights on something that we thought was true. So now we sit and stare across a surface spanning the whole state. 2 feet between and miles apart. No, it's the speed better. All we can see, we haven't got a clue. It falls apart. There's not a heart to beat the air. It falls apart. There's not a heart to out. It falls apart. There's not a heart to beat the air. It falls apart. There's not a heart to have. Each word I whirled, all of its own. Each star rendered only in groans. The syntax skips, semantic slips, and what we're left are growing cleft of language, lost tokens unknown. And then I guess we slipped right through and lost our meaning on the way. We ended up a tiny piece of every heart, of every part, of every stone, of every grave. It falls apart, it's not a heart to beat the air. It falls apart, if it's not a heart to have. It falls apart, there's not a heart to beat the air. It falls apart, if it's not a heart. A tangled mess of knots, I confess, but the intent was there. I swear we set our sights on something that we thought was true. It falls apart, if there's not a heart to beat there. And it falls apart, if there's not a heart to have. It falls apart, if there's not a heart to beat there. It falls apart, if there's not a heart to have. If there's not a heart to have.
This can't be the end. This can't be the end. This can't be the end. It's just to see you come back home. But each step that you took towards her, well, you took each one alone. And every time you said